Hey guys, welcome back to Joanne
Chris Gaming.
And today there's a new game mode came out. It's called Knockout Shuffle, right, Chris?
Yeah.
And the way it is, it's like you start off with a certain amount of loot, and then as the rounds go, you get different loot. Pretty cool game mode. Pretty hard to tell you guys how to do it, so you guys should understand it. So yeah, if you guys want to enjoy the video, make sure to hit that like button. And subscribe for more videos like this. And let's get to it.
But we are.
Is it lazy?
Okay, so for now, just watch. Okay, we're ready.
Let's get this party started. Yay!
I hope it's not a honey knife on a jetpack.
The gate outside, they pull up, they give me loose. Give me the loot.
Off the rim and I've been in the bush.
In the cold on the lockdown, she at the now it's 4 a.m. And I'm like a loop at a Ricky Chan. Okay, what am I doing in my life?
Alright, Boise, look, it says random loadouts. Every round provides you with a random loadout. Team versus team. The team with the most eliminations at the end of the round moves on. Four rounds to win. The team that makes it through all four rounds wins the victory.
The last round it was just a tie and somehow we lost. So yeah.
Okay, it's a ninja and a default. And no grenades and fingers will not be the one. Okay, a default, a sidewinder, a Jules, and a TNT. For some reason, I think they don't look like good players, but
I don't know. You never know. Maybe they could be.
And then, you know, ninja. Diana, default skin, Brad, you know, there's a triple team. Holly, I think?
Yeah, that's Holly Hedges.
Holly Hedges, see, that's how the rounds are.
Oh,
really? We actually never got this one, right?
Well, our main weapon is just a pistol.
Yeah, we're not gonna use anything with the sniper, nothing. Just where are these people at? There are respawns if you guys are wondering. Respawns are on.
Where is everybody?
They're all back there. Where you see the builds? Ha! That is Sidewinder. You guys are standing still! These guys are bots. They're standing still.
Look up in the air. They might come. Or I see one.
Are they coming?
Nope.
Or the TNT now. At least she doesn't stand still, but that doesn't matter when you have a sniper like me. Guys, I'm
caught. Got one.
Me and Chris are popping off. Come on, Tina.
Ooh. Okay, someone's landing with us.
Yeah. I know. Oh, you missed. I was standing still and you still missed your snipe. Whoa! Okay.
Keep
I'm gonna land on them.
Oh, good head, Nick.
Sidewinder.
Oh, no, it's a storm. The storm's coming.
Yeah, there's still a storm in this game, I guess.
Oh, we're just strong now.
Well, we won 20-4, so they were trash.
They
were not good at all. We're moving on to the quarterfinals. Let's go.
Let's go.
There's 16 teams. Now there's 8, and we're in those 8.
Now we're fighting Laser Beam. Oh, well, not Laser Beam. It's a Gingy. I didn't look at it. I'm pretty sure it's Aquaman and Ocean.
And
hopefully they're not the best.
Obstacle course.
There's like
awesome. Oh, yes.
Claw launchers. Yes, I love this. Okay, let's get this party started, shall we? I don't see any enemies.
You got Laser Beam.
Hopefully. Alright, hey Laser Beam. Hey Laser Beam. Hey Laser Beam. Hey Laser Beam. Hey bro, what up, Laser Beam?
Aw, oh, someone got me.
Oh crap. Oh crap.
That's the kid, yeah, he's not that good.
I don't have much ammo.
Bad thing is that these things can't reload.
Oh no. And we can't lose here.
Oh no,
Yeah, boy! Oh, I killed a kid. Well, at least there's a next game. Let's go into...
That's the highest we've gone, right, Chris? We never got on past the top 8. But let's get it started again. There's only like 11 minutes to do video, so yeah.
Waiting for Portuguese or Chris, ready up. Ready up.
I am.
And well, it says you're not Portuguese. I mean, it says you're not ready up.
Kid. Okay, back out and ready up again.
No, it's just when you find it, when it's any final match, then.
Chris, ready up.
I am!
You're not, so why am I going to do that?
Because it's finding
Chris,
match.
Get out and ready up again.
It's going to say the same thing.
Okay, yes, Christopher doesn't believe me. Combo with the two worst items in the game. They aren't even in the game anymore. A crossbow and dynamite, bruh.
I'm like, how are you supposed to do anything with that? I think the best is probably the sniper and a pistol, right, Chris?
Yeah.
There's also a pump shotgun and a harpoon. That's pretty good. So yeah, one pumping, everybody.
There's a harpoon and an impulse.
Yeah, there's a harpoon. Yeah, one time... The harpoon's your main weapon, which, how is that possible? But we only gotten this through one round. We never got through.
Oh, yeah, there's also a charged shotgun.
Yeah, there's also a charged shotgun with the stinks, which I like, because I like me some stink grenades. Finding an open door means someone else has already been there. Cool, we all know that. Oh, God. A rogue agent? Oh, man.
Yeah, we both have the same default. Every round is a default. Like,
yeah, every round you have a default on yourself and then the other enemy default. But okay.
What are the weapons for today?
Yeah, what are the weapons, guys? What are our
weapons, boys?
Give us something good at least. I like the music though. Dun, 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 dun,
dun, dun, dun. It's like a panel.
Yeah. Ooh, retail, bro.
Nice. I think it might be a jetpack and a hunting rifle.
Oh, what? We never had this. Semi-auto sniper and RPG.
What is this?
Well, it doesn't count for Elam with the other team. So, boom, killed him. That's fine.
Hey, Joey, land with the team.
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Oh, I got Jonesy.
The relaxed fit, Jonesy.
Whoa.
Me and her, get out. myself first. That round was anything but good. Are you ready up, Chris?
Yes.
Okay, well, this is going to take a while. Okay? You need good guns.
Like, guys, provide us with weapons we can be good with.
Like a semi-auto sniper and an RPG, bruh. Like, who would want to use that? Like, who would want to use that? A semi-auto sniper and an RPG.
What are the semi-auto snipers for?
I don't know. I mean, just sniping. But then when you hit them, it's only 81 damage. So you can't hit them anymore. Like, bruh, give us something good and it's in a good team. Like, we haven't had the most amazing luck with a team. But maybe we can this round. Hopefully. Maybe. I don't know. Oof. And hopefully no one on the other team's good. Because if that's the case, then that's and good weapons. I don't know if there's a round with an AR. Oh, I see, look, this is what I told you about.
151 and
this is the first time us not having a default skin. Oh, level 151, okay. Mystify, Dark Bomber, the other team has a default skin. Wait,
oh, I thought the other team has a default.
Whiplash, Ruby, and Kit. And Siona, oh wait, no. Default skin, Kit, Whiplash, Ruby, Siona, Brad, Mystify, and Dark Bomb. Alright.
Don't give us a heart.
Yeah, don't give us anything that no one that you wouldn't use it.
Yeah, we have the guns and grenade launcher and the cleaner.
Yeah, and I don't know why I get it.
I mean, the cleaners are okay. They do 100 damage.
But I like the stink bomb. Frenzy! Oh yes, I like it when there's stink bombs in here. Cause then you can just stink the cornfields. But oh, when Christopher said we didn't get this loadout, we had to get it. Really, Chris?
I mean, I really want to use the clingers, cause.
Can you just not talk sometimes? Well, I'm manning on someone.
Oh,
no.
I guess someone
and run. I stuck him. I didn't get the Elo. Did someone else take him? Hey, man. Hey, kid.
Someone got me, killed herself.
Yeah, I'm gonna head one too? Just defend it!
Oh, I died.
No. You're so silent. No one got a kill yet. Which is, not surprising. Despite the guns we have. Not really surprising that no one got a kill yet. Thank you.
Yes!